Once you're logged in to the Pet Portal website, it brings you to a summary page showing you all of your contact information, which can be edited here, as well as upcoming reminders and appointments for all of your pets together. You can hide or unhide past appointments to see both past appointments and past reminders.